It's cold outside, the coldest day of the week, but yet we are committed to get our message across. Why? We are in an area in Brooklyn, East Brooklyn, Central Brooklyn, where Brookdale Hospital, Interfaith, Kingsbrook, we are a few of the most impoverished serving institutions. New York State stands to lose over $1.1 billion. We cannot afford that.
You don't appreciate healthcare. Doctors and nurses and healthcare workers until your family's life is on the line. You never seem to understand it until something happens. A few weeks ago, my five-year-old, I had to rush him to the emergency room. He was having trouble breathing. They took my son and put him exactly where he needed to be in the emergency room. I didn't know what was happening. My little guy in an emergency room. This happens every single day. And if you think for a second that parents want health care cuts, no way.
I have been at Brookdale Hospital since Monday morning. I've been here because my 45-year-old brother, who is a school teacher here in Brownsville, had a stroke. Brookdale Hospital has one of the best stroke centers in the city. So when we talk about Medicaid cuts, to me, it hits home.
Brookdale Hospital is a safety net hospital for this community. We are dependent on Medicaid dollars to keep our doors open to provide quality care for patients who really need it. This is also very personal to me. I have family members who are dependent on Medicaid for their health care. So it's personal and professional, and it affects us in so many ways.
We didn't have a blue wave to cut the social safety net in this city, right? And when 1199 comes out with George Gresham, you know what we do? We fight back. We fight back. We fight back.